lately I really feel like I'm rolling for couch like Philly. Feel like I'm losing control of myself, I'm sincerely. Apologize if all the time sound like is I'm complaining, but life keeps up complicating it. I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girl can see I'm grieving. I try to hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I finally realize and I need help. Can't do it myself. Stopping, having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying around with the idea of pinning the shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look bad, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes, then I might see her. Shit. Problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand. A real man would have had